Hey guys, today we're playing Stardew Valley. I'm here with Dawn. Dawn, say hi.
Hi.
We've played this a lot, but we'll play it when it came out, so decided to give it a try. Dawn, where's your cat? That's where she'll be living. I guess we should probably start on the farm. I can work on it up here.
Okay.
It's like the easiest place to put it. Basically, your grandpa dies, and his property, this little house, Stardew Valley, and you go there on a little train if you're tired of your job, so you want to be like a worker, and it's the story of how you live in this valley, become a farmer.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Any more seeds, Jeff?
None.
I'm gonna run to the store and get some cauliflower, beans, and whatever.
I go?
Yeah. I'll just like.
Okay.
The multiplayer of this game came a month ago. The actual game's been out for like a year, year and a half. All created by like one guy. Pretty cool.
And there are some bugs to be expected.
Yeah, it's still in beta. Bugs. There are a fair share of bugs in the servers.
I could only buy 6. Cauliflower seeds.
Literally, it's pretty cool. shoot. You're okay. He's gonna be stuck in quiet pants up there. Basically, in this game, all the villagers have their own little story, and once you become friends with them, as you can see, I'll show you the next thing I found here. Right here, they have a little heart meter, and if you talk to them enough, give them presents, the meter goes up, and every two hearts get an event, which is basically like a cutscene of the story of their life. So that's pretty cool. Getting to know everybody is pretty important. Especially when you marry them. You gotta get them to, what is it, 8 hearts before you can marry them.
To give them a bouquet.
Yeah, thank you. What are you doing right now, Dawn?
Just gassing wood. And trying to clear debris.
Fabio. Should I put in voice call?
If you want.
I don't even have that voice to start up. I'll just sound like a fucking idiot. Honestly, Stardew Valley is probably one of my favorite games. There's so much stuff to do. Such an in-depth game. Alita's house over there. So. I got a dandelion wild forest track. So, you can almost finish that spring bundle when it comes out. I just got a prehistoric skeleton. Use the skeleton at the end, clicking on the button, right?
Huh?
Mm-hmm. There are a few things we can sell, like some coins.
Yeah.
Like a little bit more. So the basket there. Just give you the most money.
you coming back.
Yeah, I'm coming back right now. That's gonna make noise at the bottom.
Okay.
Down the big boulders in front of the walkway.
Yeah.
No, I can't break it. You're in bed?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go sell this.
Okay.
Usually the day ends at like 2 o'clock, but if you go to bed past 12. Wait a minute. This is my bed. You're my bed. What are you doing?
This doesn't really matter.
This is a PG channel. You can't be sleeping in the same bed on the first day. We just sleep together.
Okay.
Out. Out with you. There we go. You thought. I'm a hoe. I don't just sleep around with everyone. I'm a gentleman. Ooh, 150. Rack. Well. Alright, we could probably play for one more day.
Yeah.
Start by water the tops. What would Abigail say if she saw that, Dawn?
I don't know.
It's just the soundtrack is so like this guy who made all the visuals for me and all of it too. It's actually I'm gonna go buy some carrots.
Okay.
Gotta spend some time in the sun, or else we get all pale. Honestly, Alex, if I had to explain Alex, it'd be like he was one of those kids that I just hated. Now he's just a loser. That's what I'm talking about. Whoa, I see my girl. Seats. My shop, best place to go. also buy produce for price. Those horrendous clothes, you might actually be cute. You're a bitch. Fight me. Fight me. I'm gonna find you in your sleep. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna speak. Ah, you suck. Got you. I was watching this video, right? Of this guy who took Mary Lewis's purple shorts, you know, his underwear, and he put them in the soup. You know the summer event where you have that soup? Put them in the soup. And, like, Governor ate it. And I was like, oh, this tastes good. Aww. But then, like, pulled out the underwear. It's like, what's this? This game was so in depth. It's insane. Just little things like that. Did you already go to the beach today?
Yeah.
Wow. I was too busy chatting up a little. Oh, thank you. Perfect. Run away. Gotta go meet Willy. Willy's gonna meet my Willy. Maybe old. That one, salty seeds. It's a big haul. That's a lot of good fish. Oh, he's giving me his rod. Oh, I want to have my old fishing rod. Willie, we can't do this right now. That's what he needs to do. Maybe trying to give me a dick. But I don't take. I don't. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. Hey, maybe I'll buy some from the shop once in a while. Yeah, I need lube, first of all. Oh, that one. Received a bamboo pole. That's flexible. There's good water in the valley. Oh, yeah, the shop's back open now. So come by if you need supplies. You can also buy anything you catch. It smells itself. So my old pop was just saying. Try fishing. Yeah, but like I said, legit looks like a bald market. I just looked down my dick. Yeah, just like, just stand up. Basically, the fishing you have to fish in a free bar. It's hard work to do right now. Oh. It's already got 1 inch. Do that, Willie? Got 1 inch. Boy, there. It's nice to see some young folk move into the valley. It's not very common these days. So your grapes and olives.
I feel like I might be cough.
I can't even be fucked up, sorry, so I'm not gonna try. Great idea can pass through your head when you least expect it. But if your mind is too busy, miss it. Those are the words of wisdom. Let it without me do. This must be short. I'll find something to sort out. Sigh, I wish there were more girls in this town. You know what I mean? I do. Husband Kent. Oh, she has a husband. No. No. No, stop talking. No point. My. Oh. Do you want to just do some renovations on the house now? Clear out some land. Unless you're busy.
Huh?
Busy right now? Nope, you're already. Jesus. Holy shit. You actually went ham. I better start pulling my weight around. The local blacksmith right here. Who knows what might be hidden inside? Just redecorating. Yep. That's all. Nothing to see here. Move along. I'll get to bed soon, then we'll end up this episode.
Yeah.
Okay, I locked myself. Going to sleep. There we go. Let's see how much money we made. Absolutely nothing. Oh, just kidding. You made money. $120. Well, we're probably going to end off that episode there. It was great having you, Don, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Okay.